indeed. 80 horsepower, all you need to tackle the...
These new tractors, introduced in 1961, were a smash hit.